How's it going?
Jesus. It's going good, thanks.
It's really great to see you again.
Do I know you? Who are you? What? Jesus.
I am who you say I am.
Listen, I'm just trying to pray and get out of here, man.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, Tommy. Go for it.
How do you know my name?
You have it written on your name tag.
What is this? Close to magic?
We're not really that close, but I'm no David Copperfield. I think I'm getting pretty... Oh, no. That's the wrong one. Sorry. Hold on. I'm still working on this.
I don't understand what's going on here.
Excuse me?
I'm sorry. I'm just talking to this guy. I'm just kidding. There's nobody there. So you're not actually... You're just...
Yeah.
Awesome.
The introductions are out of the way. What do you want to talk about?
I guess.
Yeah. What do you want from me?
I don't want anything.
Come on, man. I think I'd have a pretty good idea whether or not you wanted something.
All my life, people would talk about you. And all they ever did was want stuff. And they never wanted to... So I said, not me. So I didn't want to use you for my magic little wish list.
And here we are. Tell me about her.
She's the coolest. You know that thing that I've been looking for?
Yeah.
Every time I'm with her, or even just think about her, it's like...
There it is.
There it is.
What did you tell her?
Everything. It's like I couldn't shut up. And all I wanted was... I just wanted her to know how much I...
What did she say?
You know.
Yeah. I know.
Does does she remind you of anyone?
Maybe you.
Well, that's very flattering. How so?
I have no idea. How do I know it's you? Because honestly, I have all these questions, but I don't want to miss you.
I think you'll just know.
What did you do those 3 days you were gone?
I went to hell, and then I came back. It's easy enough, right?
Yeah, well, this is gonna last more than the weekend. I just want her to love me.
I know you do, Tommy.
Can you do it?
It's not how this works. That's why I'm not gonna do it.
Will we ever just work?
Maybe.
Maybe.
Either way, you are going to be fine. Do you ever feel like you might fall too fast in these kind of situations?
This one was different.
I know.
I spent so many years lost. Just looking. And now, where the hell were you?
There.
Mm-hmm.